I'm still, my emotions are everywhere. I mean, it's been a roller coaster just from nationals. So the past month and a half, almost 2 months, have just been an incredible ride. All this support means so much to me. I see it while I'm away, and it means the world while I am away and competing. I mean, I compete for myself, and I compete for my country, and I compete for all those people behind me. I went there to compete and represent my country, but I wanted to have a ton of fun too. You're not going to get that experience. You don't know if you're going to get that experience again. So I went there to enjoy it and have fun with the people that were on my team, and I wanted to show people back home too that I was. I've heard the word disappointment thrown around a lot with some of my teammates, and I used it myself, but really you cannot be disappointed with, you know, representing your country and putting your best out there, and that's all you can ask for. Not everyone's gonna win a medal, and not everyone's gonna run a personal best on the day, but you go out there and you do what you can, and I'm proud of you know, what I've accomplished.
So when you see Andromeda Dean make the trip,
yeah,
and then come see you at the stage,
yeah,
you know her. What was it like to look over your shoulder and go, what the heck are you doing here?
Yeah, exactly. I knew she was going to make it out. I wasn't sure if she was going to make it out to my race. And then to see her after competing, you know, along with my family, my coach, my boyfriend. So it was great just to see those people in the crowd and rooting me on and having a great time themselves, you know, experiencing the Olympics for themselves too. The Olympics.
Tokyo in 4 years.
There's some discussions to be had. I just stepped off the plane, yeah. So I'll have to meet up with Coach Don and have some discussions and see where we can go moving forward. Yeah, it's a big build-up, not even just this past year, but like you said, it's a four-year cycle, so there's a huge build-up for you know, the pinnacle of our sports career, right? So it's not just physical, but it's extremely emotional and mental, so to come home and just have a little bit of rest and recovery, it's needed in order to move forward.